Hey guys, Jonah here with RiverBottomOutdoors.com and Fish Hard Charters. I recently did a 30-mile kayak, camp, and fish trip on the beautiful and rugged and historical Staunton River in Southern Virginia. Now, the original plan was to do 30 miles over 3 days and 2 nights, fish about 10 miles each day, and then make camp. But unfortunately, we had a thunderstorm roll through. That jacked up the water a little bit, sort of zapped my fishing spirit, if you will. So on day number one, I didn't really fish a lot. I ended up just getting lost. I was zoned out with the paddle in my hand and putting strokes in the water. Ended up covering about 16 miles on the first day. So what was a 3 day, 2 night trip turned into a 2 day, 1 night trip. This video is gonna just mostly be the kind of the highlights of day number two. And since I didn't really catch much on day number one, and it was just basically video footage of me paddling for 10 hours. The kayak right here is loaded down and heavy with the gear. I actually packed my drinking water on this one, and I think I've got about 6 liters in there. And of course, I've got my camp. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the fishing. And please make sure you leave me a comment or shoot me a message. And I look forward to hearing from you. Take care.
Fuck that up.
Oh, what a slob. Slob. Just
Ah, garfish. Come off of there. Don't bend my damn spinner bait up.
Today.